Great viewpoint, isn't it? Look, the eclipse is starting. Not a bad show, right? I try to come up here every day. I guess it just doesn't get old for me. Anyway, if you haven't got lodging for the night, feel free to stay at the inn. I'll leave the upstairs room unlocked for you. Drop in at your leisure. Don't worry about payment. Shipwreck survivors stay free of charge. Take care now. You look well. Take care now.
Well, I guess it was convenient that you dropped in when you did. Thanks for getting Nika.
Everybody, turn around! What? Why? If you don't all turn right now, I'm gonna jump!
Okay, okay. Everyone turn around. I don't know what you're trying to do, but it's time to come down now.
I flew! I can't believe it! I flew!
My garden is filled with all sorts of
creatures. I'm just glad you're back down. Don't do that again, okay?
Take care now.
Okay.
I wish they were busy working this dock. It's hard, but fulfilling for me. When I was a boy, merchants came to Lindau with strange spices and soft fabrics. They haven't been back in a long time, though. We mainly get shipments of teas, grains and fabrics, and headwear of the latest fashion, of course. In any case, there's always lots of work to do around here.
Thanks again. again for the canvas.
The salty sea air never gets old. Take care now.
Well, I guess it was convenient that you dropped in when you did. Thanks for getting Nika. Thank you.
a newcomer. In the future, if you're ever in need of carriage to Nava, I'm your driver. My ox is strong, no?
I saw you talking with the captain. How is she doing? I don't think I've heard her talk about much else. I wonder if she'll ever recover. How have you been? His disappearance was all very mysterious. I don't believe anyone's seen him in a long time. Oh, yes. I saw that from the ship. It looked as if there was a light coming from inside. Could it be a lighthouse?
There's nothing like a good book on a day such as this. Actually, books are the perfect way to spend any day. Do you enjoy reading? I'm glad to hear that. Perhaps I can share my favorite books with you sometime. My favorite books are the ones that inspire me to write myself. How about you? I see. We creatives, me a writer, you a painter, we've got to stay inspired. Best way I've found is to drink many, many cups of tea. Always gives me a boost. Speaking of writing, if you find any feathers around here, I'd happily buy them. I'm constantly losing my quills. I figure 3 should do it. Oh, wonderful. Hopefully this is enough to last me a while. Thank you very much. I do hate scouring the forest floor for these. If you find any more, I'll pay you 1 glowstone apiece. Is there something else? Lindau used to be right on the river until a mudslide destroyed most of the town. After that, the townspeople relocated to the coast. Many of the folk from Old Lindau moved there after the mudslide. The library there is of a historic note. Ah, that would be Azad. A brilliant, brutally honest, and highly misunderstood man. Undoubtedly too curt for his own good. Perhaps that's why many Lindau folk found it difficult to maintain amicable relations with him. That building was part of the original town of Lindau. I've heard a ghost has taken up residence inside. If you're interested in an adventure, it's a lovely spot for a nighttime stroll.
The traveling artist. That poor man. He had quite a gruff personality. Not very sociable. But I don't think he meant to offend people. I hope he's very happy, wherever he is. Towers like that were used to send fire signals to Nava. But we don't need to do that anymore. It's a bit eerie, but late the other night, I thought I saw lights coming from inside the tower. Oh, it's probably just some kids playing a prank. Certainly.
Father was a fisher of these oceans, so I've been out on the sea plenty of times. I could never be a fisher, though. Can you believe he came up with the plan for this city by himself? I'd love to meet him. I remember playing in there as a kid. The ocean looks beautiful from the top. I wish it wasn't locked up.
Can't wait to go home and show everyone this magnificent portrait. The beauty of my features entirely makes up for your lack of proper art training. I've heard of him. A terrible man. Just horrible. And not very good looking either. They say he disappeared, and I say good riddance. I haven't seen it. It's part of old Lindo, though, so it probably isn't worth seeing anyway.
Annabelle could sail the seas once more. How cruel can this world be? Blasphemy! Have you no sympathy for the broken-hearted? Now leave me be. Oh, our ship. Such a good ship she was. Why does everyone think I have something to do with his disappearance? I've never seen him, and I certainly haven't taken him as a passenger. What? I don't know. Is that an old Lindau? That used to be the main town. None of that matters now, though. Oh, my poor ship. Now leave me be.
Well, I guess it was convenient that you dropped in when you did. Thanks for getting Nika.
We've had quite a few shipwrecks here. There's a reef surrounding the bay, and that's what does it. Can you believe he came up with the plan for this city by himself? I'd love to meet him. I remember playing in there as a kid. Your